Jiu-Jitsu, coming in with a record of 7 wins and 6 defeats. He is your flyweight champion, the Hurricane, Joe Porter. Your referee in action begins, Blake Grice.
Joe's underneath right now.
All right, I'm back now.
Use the handle again, Brent. Go, that's the handle again. Brent, go, that's the handle again.
Brandon must be really confident. Most people, you know, if I was trading Brandon and he was one of my students, I would be saying, you want to kind of avoid the ground with Joel Porter here, who is a very well-known submission artist, very strong, just a shorter, stockier guy here at 125.
He's really just bowling him around with a lot of wrestling, though. Joel's actually the champion right now, the 125 belt holder, and is defending his title.
Looks like his hand's full with Brandon, who's a very worthy challenger.
Oh, absolutely.
Undefeated coming in here. Very well-rounded guy. Powerful, powerful kicks, though. He loves to throw those body kicks, just light people up with them.
Was that an accidental elbow?
I think so. We should be glad there's not a cut here, you know, but that could lead to a hematoma. Those things are nasty.
An elbow is an elbow. Doesn't matter if it's legal or not, it still did damage.
Oh, wow.
Oh, wow. Hey, he touched and he hit him right with it.
Well, I mean, like, Joel just kept pressing forward after he touched, so that's kind of, I would not call that a sucker punch.
Not a sucker punch at all. That was, eat this. Eat this sandwich.
It was a nice straight. It looks like it's got Joe kind of busted up under his left eye there. He's definitely red.
A little bit there. He ate the punch.
That's going to swell up, and that is going to hurt.
You see him going again for another looks like foot sweep trip from the 50-50 wrestling position.
Oh, wow. Nice ball out from Brandon here. Good takedown defense. Especially against the guy
holding
Joel
the cage
Porter.
There. Oh, and Joel's swings trying to take the back. Already got one hook in. This
very
could be
nice.
Bad news for Brandon.
Very nice.
Joel looks like he's working his right arm trying to get under the neck right there.
Brandon looks very calm here, very composed. He should be able to fight this off. He's answering the telephone.
With
there
a nice armbar transition.
Joel Porter has such great jiu-jitsu skills, great submission artist.
He does, and this looks tight. This looks tight. There's the top.
Joel Porter defends the belt with the same submission he won the belt with in the same round with an arm bar here. Seems like the Swamp Fox just gives him arm bars left and right.
Left and right.
Was the last one right?
I think so. That's why it's funny.
That's okay. Larry Hoover. No, that's not Larry Hoover.
Hey, that was puntacular. You get out of here.
That was Joel Porter with an arm bar. Winning the flyweight, 125-pound weight class.
You know, that's really good for him. He's coming off of a hard loss, a very short KO. And it's good to see him rebound. He's one of those guys, though, that can take a loss and always improves the next time you see him out. Every fight. You'll never see the same Joel Porter in the game.
Oh, come on, man. Have some fun. What are we doing after this? Since you gotta remember my
Hey, Hurricane. Hey, Joel. Come on back, bro. Can we talk for just a second? I mean, I know you got things to do. This right here is our flyweight champion. Make some noise out here for Joel Porter. Congratulations on the win, Joel. You came out there, executed your game plan, looked good out there. Talk about the fight a little bit.
Man, he was tough. His jits was real solid. He was real strong. Stand up real solid. Super nice guy. And I have a lot of respect for him. And I'd like to thank Alan Greenway for having me on the card.